Blackthorne may be the manliest of men, but he does lack a certain tenderness. Goetz, meanwhile, is as burly as a behemoth, but as innocent as a babe in arms.